Well, hello and good morning. And it is the morning, just after 04:20 hours, Wednesday, 4th November 2015. Full blown Beano. Touch of mist, a little bit. Anyway, third Beano of the year. First one, March Museum, second, Flanders. This is London. Hashtag LDN15. Not leaving until I got an echo, South Wales variety. Then down to Newport, start off the day in the Queen's Hotel. I was going to have breakfast, but I've overdone it on a Scotch egg, so who knows. London 10:39. Really looking forward to it. It's nice and it's calm. Later. And this is Newport, parked up, inside of the car, steaming up. Got a good parking space. Probably got about 45 minutes before the Queen's Hotel opens. No rain yet. Still dry, still drizzle forecast. And nearly open. Actually, not open at all. Ooh. And we're live. First of all, nice bit of carpet in the Queen's Hotel, Mr. Manning. Very nice. And since we're going to London, get some London beer. Yakima Red, by the Meantime Brothers. A colleague of mine once said this smells fruity. Which it does. Lovely hoppy smell. Maybe a touch too cold at the moment, but really rather nice. B++, if you're watching. That's number one. Moving on. It just says John Wallace, not John Wallace Linton. Anyway, real wood. So, this is the first one. And it's by Revisionist. It's 4.5% alcohol by volume, and it's called Green Hop. There's a lot of green in the pump, but nice and good. Fruity, bitterish finish. B+. Okay, we've moved on to halves. Got to catch the train. Dixon's Infallible, 4.2% alcohol by volume. Diet, quite lively. Dark. It smells chocolate. I'm saying that's a stout.
No, we're not
a
market.
B+.
Just for the
top. I like it. It's stouty. I don't know what the hell. Let's say B+. I think I did. It's good. It's 4.2.
Yeah, hang on a minute. I got a bit of.
This one's a big call. In reality, I could have had a pint, not a half. That train there, I'll be on that one on the 18th of December. Coming back from Birmingham. My train is going that direction and arriving from this direction. And I tried to put my seat reservation ticket in the barrier to get in. I'm of an age. Thank you. with a fruity flavour. Full of body. Very fruity. Fuller's Pub, Fuller's Ale, branded glass, 3.8% alcohol by volume. I think it's summer ale. It's not fruity. I have to be honest, it's a bit nowhere. It's a bit weak. We can taste, I don't mind we can alcohol, but it's okay, but it's nothing. B. Okay, the 7-day Wi-Fi is now 15 quid. Some really nice people here. I like them. And there we are, there's the weather forecast, which apparently is going to be wet, windy and stuff. I'm just off Euston Road, that's Euston Road off there, so I'm going to go there to the left, and Euston Tap. That's the plan anyway.